Hello, Katie Catania here. Today's lesson is how to assemble the clarinet. Get our cord grease. Sounds like my wintergreen lightsaber mints. If you like them, please put your answer in the comments. So, we put a small amount of cord grease on the cork of a lower joint. Hold the lower joint near the cork. Add on the bell. Always use a twisting motion. Now that you've got your bell and lower joint assembled, time to do the upper joint. Hands. I'm right-handed. We put the cork grease. The cork on the bottom of the cork. Place the lower joint in the palm of the left hand. Push on these two holes. Grasp the upper joint like near the cork. Always use a twisting motion. This is one layout of its folder known as the reed. Without the reed, no sounds can get produced. Put the reed in your mouth, because the clarinet plays best when the reed is thoroughly moistened. Pour cork grease on the upper half of the upper joint. And the mouthpiece. Always twist. And now, putting the reed on the mouthpiece. Reed, set right on top, like this. The line between the thick and thin part of the reed has to line up here. Put in the ligature. Like, how do you know it's on correctly? The screw needs to always be pointing to the right. You might not see this, but a thin sliver of reed must be present above the mouthpiece. The upper joint and twist. And there you have it! That's how you assemble the clarinet. Bye!